you would see in the open jumper division across the country, it was American Saddlebreds that were competing as open jumpers. They were winning across the country in open jumper competition. And people like Lily, also Paula Briney, who is down at Freightance Farm, Paula Wave, Paula Wave, Paula's not gonna wave. Paula also competes with the American Saddlebred in these, in some of these divisions. She takes American Saddlebreds to Grand Prix level dressage. Some of her riders compete with the American Saddlebred, Western, Hunter, Dressage. This is a very versatile breed. If any of you are interested, please talk to any of the trainers here who have American Saddlebreds, which are most of them. And if you want to join VERSA, the Versatility Association of the American Saddlebred, please contact me, Janet Thompson, or go on the website. Go to VERSA. Versatility Association of the American Saddlebred. We'd love to have you as a member. If you have an American